terms of being sub-Saiyan, right?
Right now I'm creating this ward-off energy. Then I roll back. You see it carries it. It rolls his energy back. And then I pluck it down. Next movement I want to do is on. On this downward movement. So I step straight, this is a pluck. Then I'm going down. Goes one, two, and then the next footwork. Anytime we do offensive hip movement, it goes down, okay, down, and then we step on. So this movement, that's on. The punch is not the on energy. Two,